sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. They said, say, Nick, but you got a bit in that bag, yeah.
Welcome to today's video. I am Monet. If you're new here, if you're not new here, welcome back, girl. Welcome back to Vlogmas. Today is a self-care day. I need it. I worked out last night and was like honestly too lazy to wash my hair. And it's just been a week. A busy week, if you will. A good one, but a busy one. So my hair is looking quite raggedy. Without further ado, let's get into this self-care video. First thing I do in my self-care routine is this pre-wash scalp oil by JVN. For some reason, this winter, my scalp has been so dry, and I don't know why, but it was bothering me. So I had been recommended this scalp oil before by a few of my curly haired friends, and now that I've been using it, I really am enjoying it. It's quite nice. But you just massage it into your scalp 15 minutes before you wash your hair, and that is it. I like to finish off by putting a bunch in my hands and then just kind of massaging it in there. Woo, looking crazy. We're a lion. Anyways. Then let me grab my shower accoutrement so I can share with you guys that routine. Every shower starts with my shower speaker. I had a lot of those suction cup ones and I didn't like them because they would always fall off. This one, I hook it to my shower shelf and I really like it. It also holds charge for a really long time, but I love to listen to music in the shower. The past 2 months I've been listening to the Taylor Swift Midnights album. That's what I'll be listening to today. And then every single shower, self-care or not, starts with some eucalyptus oil drops. I used to have a live eucalyptus branch in my shower. And I don't know if it's just that I'm like a crazy showerer, but that would get stuck in my hair pretty much every shower. So we don't do that anymore. We just do eucalyptus oil. And then for hair, obviously, I let this sit in my hair for 15 minutes. Then my hairstylist recommended this brand to me and I love it. It's kind of just like a simple hair care brand, but I really feel like it just works. Anyway, so I use the Hydra Splash Hydrating Shampoo and I massage it with my shampoo brush. And then I use the Joico K-Pack Reconstructing Conditioner for dry and damaged hair. In terms of body, first thing I do is exfoliate with my Tree Hut exfoliator. I have talked about this so many times on my channel and on my TikTok. This is like my favorite product of all time. Absolutely love it. So I exfoliate everywhere with this. And then I wash the bits and bobs with the Love Wellness pH Balancing Cleanser. And then to shave, I use the Tree Hut Tahitian Vanilla Bean Moisturizing Shave Oil. This leaves your skin so smooth and so hydrated. It is actual magic. I love this. I saw this on a McKnight Twins vlog, on Emily's self-care vlog, and we always trust the McKnight Twins. So I ordered it and I am so glad I did. I love this. And then I will see you when I'm out of the shower. Okay, shower is done. It was so relaxing and so good. And I had a full jam session to Taylor Swift. For lotion, when it's a self-care day, I like to use this lotion. It's the Jergens Natural Glow Daily Moisturizer for medium to deep skin tones. I use this during the winter. During the summer months, I'll use Isle of Paradise Water Drops, but I just need a little color during the winter. So I use this, and then I use my Summer Fridays Summer Silk Nourishing Body Lotion because I love the way it feels. I do want to do a blowout, so I need to let my hair air dry like 80%. And then when I get home from my nail appointment, I'm going to do a blowout with my Bondi Boost brush. I add the Javen Complete Instant Recovery Serum. And then the Japan Complete Air Dry Cream. And everything that I show in this video will be linked in the description box below. They are affiliate links, so I do get a small commission. And I appreciate you guys shopping them, because it allows me to spend more time doing YouTube. So, put that in the ends. Then I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed and then put my hair up in a low bun. Also, if you're curious, this is the Skims Scoop Neck Bralette. Bury me in a Skims Scoop Neck Bralette. So we are dressed. Now to put the hair up in a bun. Thicker brush. I use this to put my hair up in a bun. And that way it stays tangle free while it dries. And I just like it to be 80% dry-ish before I blow dry it. And then I secure it with a silk scrunchie. I used to use like the Kish ones and all of those like name brand ones, but I've been using these ones from Amazon and they've worked perfectly. And then since I am going out, I'm going to put on a sunscreen. I have this little sample of the Polish Choice Youth Extending Daily Hydrating Fluid. It's an SPF 50 and I haven't used it yet, but I love Polish Choice, so I'm assuming I will enjoy this. Ooh, that was more liquidy than I expected. And then, I don't want to wear any makeup today, I'm just not in the mood for it. So I'll be going in with my Good Molecules Ultra Hydrating Facial Oil on top of that, just to keep us hydrated. And last but not least, I will be going in with my Summer Fridays Lip Butter Balm in Vanilla Beige. So now, let's go get our nails done. Back from the nail salon. I meant to show you guys my outfit beforehand, but I forgot. Anyway, I'm just wearing Old Navy straight leg pants and this sweater, which I don't remember where I got it, but I've had it for years and it's so thick and so cozy. These are the nails, just a sparkly nude, and I love them. Anyway, now that we are home, we haven't done our matcha of the day, and it is quite late, but I think it's a good time to do it. So, let's do that. It is, I also don't know if I mentioned this the other day, but day 4 was banana matcha. So, I'm allergic to bananas. We did not do that. You saw day 5 yesterday, day 6. Green apple matcha. Wow, that sounds delightful. I love apples. This one smells so subtle that I'm worried it's not going to taste like anything. It's not bad, but it's like the most subtle flavor ever. What it kind of tastes like is if you've ever had a Starbucks matcha frappuccino and like you left it in the car and it melted and it gets like kind of watery, it kind of tastes like that. It's like a watered down matcha, or too light of a flavor. I'm gonna rate her a 5 out of 10. So far the vanilla chai has like blown away any of the other flavors. So I know there's an Earl Grey cream matcha on one of these days, and like that sounds divine. It really does. So day 6 in the book. Hair is like partially dry. I really want to straighten it. Let's go straighten it. It's an hour later. The hair is straight and blown out and looks pretty good. Hair is hairing. So after I do my hair, because I spray a lot of products around my face, I wash my face. I just use the pore normalizing cleanser from Polish Choice. And then I use the niacinamide brightening toner from Good Molecules. And then at night, I will still do my nighttime skincare routine, but for now, we're all good and I am going to go make dinner. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's self-care video. Be sure to hit that subscribe button before you leave. Drop in the comments what you like to do for self-care. I could always use some self-care suggestions and I can't wait to hear what you guys do. Like I said, everything that I showed in this video will be linked in the description box down below. And make sure to hit that notification bell so you don't miss another Vlogmas video. And until next time, I will see you next time. Bye guys!